A big day in Nebraska politics. Republican U.S. Senator Mike Johanns announces he won't run for another term, while State Senator Charlie Jansen says he is running for governor. First, the decision that puts a seat in the U.S. Senate in play. Mike Johanns says one term is enough. Good evening, I'm Rob McCartney.
And I'm Brandi Peterson. Today's surprise announcement has other Nebraska Republicans rethinking their political futures. Johanns and the impact of his retirement plan. It's the big story at 6. KETV News Watch 7's Christina Engdahl is live.
And Brandi, at age 64, Johanns says it's time for family. For Governor Dave Heineman, Representative Jeff Fortenberry, and others. Suddenly, it's time to reassess.
After 3 decades in politics, Mike Johanns says this term will be his last.
And what it came down to is it was just time.
A shocking announcement, since just months ago, Johanns indicated he'd seek re-election in 2014.
I think even at that time, I was thinking, let's see what happens when we're through this election cycle.
A cycle, he says, that will end after his current term. But without Johanns, a Senate seat suddenly opens up.
I'll think about it, but I don't want you to misinterpret that.
And at a news conference Monday, Governor Dave Heineman says he hadn't thought about running until now.
I'm fully committed to this job. I wake up every day excited and challenged by this opportunity. And until a few hours ago, I wasn't even thinking about the United States Senate.
And while there's been no official endorsement from Johanns, he says Heineman might be the man for the job.
He's been a great governor. He's done a wonderful job. I could not have asked for a better person following me.
Another politician with his eye on the opening, Congressman Jeff Fortenberry, in a statement saying he'll, quote, listen to Nebraskans and weigh the demands of such an endeavor with family. But family is the reason Johanns says he's bowing out.
We never wanted to stay until people said, man, I wish they would have left years ago.
Now, Johanns' term ends in 2014. As you might remember, Johanns had a health scare a few years ago, but he assures us now he's perfectly healthy. He spent exactly half his life in politics. Now he says he's not sure what he'll do next. Rob, back to you.